Good afternoon, parents and guardians. I am John Cassidy, your son or daughter's geometry teacher. I would like to welcome you to the 2021-2022 school year. This first screen has all of my contact information for you and your child. If you have any questions or concerns about anything, please don't hesitate to contact me. I prefer working through email as much as possible, but I am very open to having phone conversations as needed. When you asked your child about math, I'm sure the first thing that they said is that they have to climb up all those stairs to get to math class. It's a lot of steps, 52 steps up to the third floor from the first floor. But they get here on time, a little bit out of breath, but they're always here ready to work. To tell you a little bit more about me, I cut and pasted my profile from the Our Lady of Lourdes website. But to summarize it, I've been teaching high school math for 32 years, including 30 years locally at Poughkeepsie High School, from where I retired after the 2020 school year. So let's talk a little bit about the course. This course follows the New York State Common Core Mathematics curriculum for geometry. Students will make conjectures about geometric situations and prove, both formally and informally, that their conclusions follows logically from their hypothesis. Students will be prepared for and required to take the Common Core Geometry Regents exam in June. This Geometry Regents exam is also the course final. The course text, we have an Our Lady of Lourdes published text based on the Engage New York modules or Engage New York curriculum. So we are using paper packets for this course that have been made and printed here at the high school. But if your child ever needs the notes or if they forget their binder, they can be found on my Canvas page. Students can go to the Honors Geometry site on my Canvas page, and then students can click on the link to go to their current unit to see the notes. Also, the syllabus, the full syllabus can be found on Canvas, and I would just like to highlight some things that are talked about on the syllabus. First thing is attendance. Regular attendance and participation are the best ways to ensure success in this course. When a student is absent, it is their responsibility to get the notes and make up all missed work. This should be done in a timely manner. Making up a test or a quiz needs to be done during a free period or after school. Homework. Homework is given daily. Daily homework will be graded for attempt and completion. All work must be shown. At times, homework will be collected and graded. This will be announced when it is assigned. Tests and quizzes. Tests will be given at the end of each unit. Quizzes will be given weekly and may be unannounced. Some more things. For extra help, I'm available for extra help after school daily. That starts right at 2 o'clock. It is best to address any questions or problems immediately. Sometimes a few extra minutes is all that is needed to clarify questions. Formal after school geometry regents review will be held in May and June. Our grading percentages are grading guidelines. Tests are weighted as 45%. Quizzes and graded homework is weighted at 25%. Daily homework is weighted at 25%. And participation and preparedness is rated at 5%. So that's about it. Thank you for taking the time to watch. I look forward to having a productive 2021-2022 school year. And again, please don't hesitate to contact me if you have any questions or concerns. Have a wonderful evening.